His name is Phil. His passion, smoking. Before he was born, his mother was kind enough to teach him to appreciate smoking. For him, smoking is like the air you breathe. And cigarettes are his inspiration and aspiration. The ashes of a thousand cigarettes burnt with desire to take over the world and destroy mankind.
You look tired. Hey, hello? On drugs? Hey, who goes there? I'm sorry, sir.
You've kept me waiting. You're late. I brought you what you asked me for. Die. Good quality. Yes. Excellent. Now I can show those stupid humans who is really running the show. With this, they will soon be totally under control, and we will be rulers of the world.
Take it easy. I smell something. Find another place.
Cigar and cigarettes. We are at war. I'm standing here in front of you because the mission that you have been given is about to start. This is the most important mission ever. You were born to fight, and from this day on, you will reduce mankind to ashes by addicting all humans. This is our world.
Hey, you! You stink! Man, what are you smoking?
And the only way to victory...
You're gonna die.
...is death.
Wait, you're gonna die anyway.
And remember, once they light you up, you have 3 minutes to transmit your dose of nicotine. You'll be boxed up and scattered across the world. by air, sea, and land, to every nation, every country, every city.
Today, Phil quit smoking.
What now, my love? Now that you left me, how can I live? Live through another day? Watching my dreams turn to ashes and my hopes turn into bits of clay. Once I could see, once I could feel, now I am numb. Without a goal, stripped of my heart, my soul. What now, my love? Now there is nothing, only my last goodbye. Bye.
Don't let cigarettes extinguish you first. The enemy is on everybody's lips.